Hey guys, this is the 4th Gen Gamer here, or Josh, bringing you guys a super simple tutorial on how to transfer your Pokemon from Pokemon Go to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. I know this can be a little bit intimidating at first, but I promise you, once you do it once, it's nice and simple, it's easy, and it's a great way to get all your awesome Pokemon from Pokemon Go over to Pokemon Let's Go. So on your Switch, you're going to want to press the X button to get to the main menu, and press Y to go to Options. From here, the first option you'll see is Open Pokemon Go Settings. Of course, you're going to want to click on that, and then a new screen will pop up and it'll ask you if you want to communicate with a Pokemon Go account. Just click Yes. Now, as you can see on my phone, we have Pokemon Go open, and we are going to the Settings option. So that's clicking the Pokeball and clicking the Settings option. Now, if we scroll down, we see Nintendo Switch. All you have to do is just click that, and then they're going to try and search for each other. Once this is done, it'll pretty clearly tell you that the pairing is complete. So the next step is going to be selecting which Pokemon you want to move to your Pokemon Let's Go. So go to your Pokemon, and then in the upper right, you will see a little Nintendo Switch logo. Just tap that, and then it'll tell you to select Pokemon. So pick whichever ones you'd like. You could pick one, you could pick a few, and from there, it's very easy. Just hit Send to Nintendo Switch, and then complete the following prompts. Just say okay, okay, and then it will try and search for your Switch. So at this point on your Switch, you are going to want to go to the Go Park Complex. That is in Fuchsia City, as you've seen in the background, and you're going to talk to the receptionist. When you first talk to him, just hit Bring Pokemon and then pick one of the parks listed. Here I just did Go Park 1. At this point, it'll ask you to start communication, and then while your Switch is searching for a Pokemon Go account this whole time, your phone was looking for a Switch. So at this point, they should link up and start communicating to complete the transfer. Just hit yes once it all finishes, and the transfer will finalize. Now, to actually catch these Pokemon, well, you need to re-catch them. So talk to the receptionist once again, hit enter a Go Park, and go to the one that you just selected a moment ago. Like I said, for me, I did Go Park 1. So go in there, and pretty much you just have to go and find the Pokemon that you want to catch. So I want to get my Exeggutor so I can make my Alolan Exeggutor tutorial. That's pretty convenient. And just, I went around, found him, and just like you can do with your Pokemon, walk up to him, and if you just select the A button, it will tell you, yo, do you want to catch him? And that's all there is to it. It will use your normal Ultra Balls, Great Balls, Pokeballs. Just catch it, and just like any other Pokemon, you'll get experience for your whole team. It will go in your box, and it's nice and easy. And that's all that there is to it. Now it's just rinse and repeat. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section. Hope this was nice and easy. I tried to take it nice and slow and make it easy for you guys. I know I was intimidated. I needed help with this, so I thought I'd share it with you guys. If this was helpful, hit the subscribe button, ring the bell if you're new, get those notifications. I'd greatly appreciate it. My name is Josh, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.